says about 140 audiences a year in many different situations. Most of the people I speak to are handling a lot of pressure. And motivation and confidence are completely different things. Motivation is, do you want it? Yes, I want it so badly. And confidence is, but what if I mess up? What if I look bad? What if it doesn't work? And the issue, and just moan. You go, 30 minutes is not long enough. I need more time, Steve, I need more time. It's funny, isn't it? But if you say, talk about something nice, I can't do that. He talked about an epidemic called the curse of the strong. The curse of the strong, right? And it's all about strong people taking on so much that eventually they break. They don't know what their limit is, though. It's not about weakness, it's about strength, but not knowing your threshold. The secret of human motivation. Would you like to know the secret of human motivation? Yeah. Right. The secret of motivating anyone of any age in any situation to do anything willingly that they possibly didn't believe they could do. Would you like to know how to do that? This little thing, this is a 1%er for you. When you see stuff like this, and people give me feedback, I want you to do this. I want you to go, free your right! Free your right, and I love your shirt! Well done, you! I can see it from the back! You're a genius! My name's Steve Head. Give me some fish! You know what I want. That's what I'm talking about. That's the fish. You can do that as well. Ho, 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 ho!